Hey there guys, in this video we are going to create a very simple game. You get this software for free, just follow the link down the description below. You can also try version 3 which is still in beta. Okay, let's get started. I already have some graphics I'm going to use for this example. Let's start by creating a new project. Here is my blank project, now I just need a background. Right click to insert a new object, I'm going to select sprite. Browse your background. I'm going to place my background. Let's insert another sprite. Browse the graphic, which is this green monster. Place that here somewhere. Let's insert another sprite. This will be the bad guy. Now, I'm going to import another sprite to exit the level. Place that here. Now, let's add a behavior to our monster. I'm going to select platform. If you run the game, you can see that he now has gravity. Let's insert another sprite to act as our ground line. Fill the color. Stretch this across. Drag another instance of the same object to be the wall. Add a behavior to the wall and the ground. It's going to be a solid object. You can see that this works fine. Adjust this a little bit. Let's make these objects invisible at start. And now you can't see them, but they still work the same way. Let's go to the event sheet. Select the eye monster. Under collisions, select collision with another object. Select the other object. Let's select what happens if these two objects collide. Add action. Select the monster again. Size and position. Let's reset the X position of the monster. I'm going to set the X position to 50. Let's run the game. You can see that the monster's X position gets reset to 50. Back to the event sheet. Let's create another collision. This time is going to be the flag and the monster. Collision with another object. Select the flag. For the action, I'm going to select system. Let's send the player to the next level. Let me rename this to level 1. Duplicate the level and rename it, level 2. Double click on level 2 and let's change a few things. I'm going to change the background image. Add a wall to the right. Maybe I can delete the flag. Move this over here. Let's test the game. And it works, we are now in level 2. If you like this, be sure to subscribe. Smack that like button. And I will see you in the next episode. Bye now.